Ah, let me ask
you. Oh,
oh my god.
Oh my god. What are you trying to do there? What the fuck?
We just used the bomb.
I saw Xicor coming around the corner. I was like, oh shit, there's a mine there. Let me shoot it before he gets there.
Did you shoot?
It didn't work though.
Did you shoot it?
I did.
Oh, fuck you.
I tried to shoot it before you got there.
Oh my god. Can you please not? Wait, is that Thurnus?
Yeah.
Did it switch? God.
Haters, you playing EVE Online? Good talk, good talk.
Good. That was a good ass talk, bro.
You left.
I'm back. What?
Welcome back.
Playing online?
Yeah.
You blowing shit up in the outer spaces?
Yeah.
Why are two people saying yeah?
Yeah.
Haters, one person. What the fuck?
I don't know what's going on.
Oh my god.
Mine. Why did he just...
What the fuck? Did he just jump over mine? Dodge the mine. Who do you think you are?
Me.
Think you deserve to swim more than me?
You have 1,000 already. What do you need this for?
I want rewards.
Then get it next time you play.
Biz.
Not now, just get it.
Xicor carry.
What?
What?
Oh, wow. What the fuck? You guys are so bad.
Sniper man.
Yeah, this kid just walked on Xicor's body like... Steps on Xicor's nuts, dude, just running by.
Look at my body, I'm just like, fuck. Mr. Warfax.
Mr. Warfax.
What? 2019.
Mr. Warfax sequel. You had your fuck kid. What does he mean?
Damn, God.
Stop, I can't breathe.
And Jenny Bear were quite beatles, yeah.
What?
Wait, is this Ginny and actually like a guy?
It's complicated.
It's complicated.
Well, it's...
Basically,
it's... I mean, I've seen a picture of Nov, and I mean,
You'd smash? Lit up.
Love.
Shit, the artist finds it up.
I heard
what?
Something about a wee wee. What?
21
dollars. So the real tip is the Amaterasu just like straight up, but no period, right? Is that what it was?
Don't laugh.
Don't laugh.
Don't
laugh.
Oh my god, why is...
Camping behind the long way door, yeah.
You know the tree long way?
Oh.
He's right in front of the tree.
I found him gonna get, sniped.
Yep, that is. Alright, let me see. Let me see what I'm gonna use.
Let me
cheat. Did they buff up? Let me cheat. Let me cheat up. Get some key.
Gather a key.
Can you like cover, like, does the skin cover him, or you have to play as him like all the time, like that makes any sense?
Oh, I like this. Yeah.
Do you need to? What was that language? Do you need to cover?
You want to continue playing this game? This map I mean to play?
No, I don't.
Do you want to leave?
Sure.
Rest in peace, Adrian and Tad 77.
I was gonna say.
Oh, of course. Wow, Xicor. Fuck you.
I'm sorry, dude. Oh, medic's gonna res you. I'm not gonna let them.
Bro, two fucking.
So how long it took them to kill him?
Right. I just want this game to die so
much. Like, why guys?
I never hated something this
so
bad.
Much.
Like, I just want this game to just fucking crash down to the hell. Like, it could never fucking come back. Like, I know my dog can fucking die.
Oh my god.
Xicor Armus.
Armus. No, it didn't.
It looks some type of like fucking Harry Potter spell.
Oh my god.
Xicor Armus.
Harry Potter spell. Oh my god.
Are we panting fucking. They're trying to like sort out houses over here, dude.
Okay. I'm sorry. I missed you, Xicor.
Who are you? I know you missed that.
Who was that? Who's speaking?
Damn, dude,
he's hit puberty.
I know, right? I'm used to like that high-pitched like voice.
I know.
Like helium.
I have my car now. This is a good life.
Helium.
Are you still like, the same? mentally unstable Apple, or is like, are you progressing to like, you know, normal?
Reaching human state.
Normal station level. Are you, like, somewhere in between, man?
Sorry, what?
Are you, like, how did you progress, like, mentally? Are you, like, the same? Are you, like,
the hospital still helped.
Say what?
The mental hospital helped.
Oh, okay. Kinda expect that for you, man.
This is amazing.
Oh my
god. I missed you both.
Whoa.
His voice has reached high pedo levels. Like, he sounds like a mature pedo now.
can't wow.
I understand that, but your voice is always kind of like that.
Perfect. I'm just too lazy to do anything.
Who's fucking up those targets in the safe house?
I'm sorry. Yeah. That was him? I thought that was me.
Oh, he's teaching him a lesson.
You gotta go crazy on a man, you gotta go nuts when you're hitting those targets.
Can he still hit them?
He routinely punishes them.
How do you sweat against targets?
Harry was trying to figure out how he could get behind the target.
You're gonna fucking target him?
Oh my god.